Hi all, welcome to Plant Sciences channel. In this video, we are going to learn about the top 7 most important websites every agriculture student must know. So let's begin. Number 1, the icr.org.in. As an agriculture student, one should be up to date with the information about what's going on in India. And ICAR is the apex body that governs agriculture education, research and extension in India. So this website provides significant updates about the news, agriculture research, policies and education and success stories of agriculture. So this also lets you know the how ICAR works and the scheme of ICAR. Number 2, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, mafe.gov.in. So this is the official website of Ministry of Agriculture, Government of India. And this provides information about latest news, policies of India, parliament related news and other government related issues of agriculture, and this also works directly under Government of India. Number 3, dare.nic.in. DARE stands for Department of Agriculture Research and Education. It works under directly Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, MAFE and Government of India. This provides a vital information about what's new in agriculture, universities and agriculture research institutions and agriculture extension. This is also maintained by Government of India and this promotes Make in India and Arogya Setu. AG MOOCs, number 4, agmoocs.in. This is an online platform designed to help students, professionals and also organizations to acquire knowledge and skills in agriculture domain. It provides free access to various online courses in plant sciences and various other agriculture allied sciences from certain premier institutions of India and some peer faculty from educational institutions. It also provides certificates after completion of course. We have made a complete video regarding AG MOOCs, you can check that out. Number 5, Wikispedia. Wikispedia.in. So this is considered as Wikipedia for the agriculture and allied sciences. For the particular agriculture, you can go into the agriculture domain wikispedia.in/agriculture. It is considered as Wikipedia for agriculture and it provides vast information and knowledge and ICT based communication systems. So this is run by Department of Electronics and Information Technology, Government of India. tnau.ac.in, number 6. So this is an official website of TNAU, Tamil Nadu Agriculture University, and it is one of the topmost ranked agriculture university by ICAR. And it is one of the most important source for academic material and courses, and for every agriculture related aspect in India, you can check the Tamil Nadu Agriculture University, and it provides free access for every people into their PDF and vast academic library. Digital libraries. So it is also very, very helpful for the students for their academic purpose and also to prepare for the competitive examinations. Number 7, e-learning portal for agriculture education. It's an IT-based portal for agriculture information about farming, fisheries, poultry, horticulture, dairy and other allied sectors of agriculture, and it's maintained by ICAR itself. It also comes under the Ministry of Agriculture, Government of India, and it is run by ICAR. So guys, this is it. If you find this video helpful, please share, like and subscribe this channel and comment below any other websites you know that are helpful for the agriculture students. Thank you.